The women, like CEOs, in the first round, the blue-collar